Welcome to this lesson. We're going to talk about using 8 lines and converting to fast triplet lines. We're going to start with this lick in 8 notes over a G minor chord. One more time in 8 notes. If you play the same lick in triplet notes, it can feel a little bit funny the first time you play it. Da, 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 da. The goal of this exercise is to feel the triplet in 3 groups of 4 notes. Then you have one measure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Now you can play your 8 line notes in triplets by feeling ta da 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 ta da 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 ta da 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 ta da da da. You can also practice this by just clapping it. 2, 3, 4. Ta da 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 ta da da. And then play it. Exercise where we use 3 groups of 4 triplet 8 notes in a diminished run over D7. So this is D7, and then you can use E flat diminished. This is E flat diminished, and we're going to start on the C note. So here's your C note, and we go down 4 notes. Then to the second note, and again 4 notes down. And as said, we're going to do this in 3 groups of 4 triplet 8 notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can use this exercise for different 8 note lines and turn them to triplet lines. I hope you liked the lesson, and please do subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I see you next time.